chef, to sila la, royal chef, royal chef.
So, this is how it feels to be a royal in-law.
This is called upgrade. You know me and you. We are not in the same level.
You're testing the meat by digging your hand inside my food without respect.
I mean, like, I just touched the food back.
Why are you people kneeling down?
Because we didn't wash the plate from last night. She said we should kneel down.
Take the leg. Your eyes cannot swallow me. And if you talk to me anyhow, I'll scatter your face just now.
This bone straight girl. You should report me to you. Because you know, if you want to start to report each other now, the palace will be on fire.
I want you to be my woman and I'll be your man.
Are those words meant for me?
Don't mind my age. I've got so much to offer.
Man!
Your man is it's about the plantain porridge. Should I cook it well? Half cook or full cook?
Inject
inside the plantain porridge.